To add users to Dynamics 365, we start by going to the Office 365 Admin Center, which you can access by clicking the admin icon in your Office 365 portal. Hover on Users and click on Active Users. In this situation, we're manually creating a user, not synced with Active Directory. Click Add a User and enter the user's information. Since I'll be using this user for demo purposes, I'll manually assign a password, though you have the option to auto-generate a password and force the user to choose a new password once they log in. You'll need to assign a Dynamics 365 license to the user. In this case, my trial tenant has access to Dynamics 365 Plan 1, but you may have other options available. If you try to log into the application after the license has been assigned, you'll notice you still don't have access. This user will first need to be assigned a security role from within Dynamics 365. Logged in as a system administrator, I can assign a new security role to the user, which will dictate what permissions that user has and which entities they can interact with.